Hey, what's going on everybody? Joe Howe here with another commission. This time I was asked to do The Crow starring Brandon Lee, which came out in 1994. Old cult classic. And the reason how I was asked to do this was I was at a bar for about 3 hours painting late night. And about 2 hours in, the bartender came up and asked if I could do this for him. So 2 months later, I ended up finishing, and I'm still editing the video now, and he was really satisfied with it. So I'll have this posted up hopefully by an hour from now. Yeah, anyways, not too much going on with it. Basic shapes, details later, background, all from the reference pic that was shown at the beginning of the video. So not much going on there, but as far as life goes, took me a long time as well to make this post about it, because my editor was having some really big issues where I had to get rid of that one and download another one, which is called Wondershare Filmora, which was $60, found it online, and right now it's working wonder. So if y'all want to check it out, go ahead. And what's going on? Oh yeah, the Birmingham Heart Crawl is every first Thursday, which I'll be participating in from here on out. And right now all I'll be doing is drawing portraits of people that come through. And I don't have any original pieces to speak of yet. I'm working on it, but they're not finished. So if y'all want to check that out. And also I got more details on that on my Instagram page. A recent post, that is. So y'all can check it out there as well. I'll just Google it. That'll work too. But not much to say. But enjoy the rest of the vid. If y'all have any likes or want to subscribe, hit those buttons. And if y'all have any comments, just comment below and hopefully I'll answer it. If it's a question or critique, I'll respond to it. So enjoy the rest of the vid, and until next time, which I hope doesn't take too much longer. Alright guys, y'all have a good one.
Thank you.